high sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my bed, but I've come through.
And I need to go home.
Jaworski's pass almost getting away. Javier and misses. Legaspi follows up for two. Beautiful follow up by Emre Legaspi after a good fake.
That's right. And in the last.
Balde connecting for Crispo. There's a drive in play by Legaspi. Drive. Legaspi showing signs of his Mika days, where he excelled on the edges, who are almost complete, but not quite. Under the basket pass. Beautiful pass by Javier for Emre Legaspi, 42-37.
He's also got seven rebounds. That's Abe King with 2 minutes and 50 seconds to go in the second quarter. Atoiko, on the other hand, for Crispa, stands out.
Coliseum grandstand section, about three-fourths filled. Emre Legaspi punches the hoop from his favorite angle. Right.
He's not going to help his team any psychologically.
Not at all. Legaspi connects from right quarter court. He has been waxing hot consistently this evening.
6 points over the Toyota Tamaraws. Of course, you know that Toyota has won 35 out of the 60.
Javier gets a pass. It's 3-on-1. Legaspi assisted beautifully by Javier. 109 to Iota, trying to get back into contention. They're behind by 23. Biggest lead by Crispo was 30 points. Legaspi pumps and connects. Good screen provided by the Big J. Outsmarting Abe King on that play. Legaspi lays up, and now it's 111-90. Crispo lead 21 points. Joey Dionisio opening up the fourth period with contact on Emre Legaspi, sending him to the line.
Toyota scored 50% of their attempts in the third quarter at 19 out of 38. You know, they won the third quarter at 42 points against only 40 points by the Crispa Red Menizes. But Crispa had a better average from the field at 52%, 17 out of 30.
Think for Biosa. 132 to 107, 9 minutes and 13 seconds remaining. We're the fourth quarter.
A couple of weeks back, I was chatting with Atoy Ko, and I said, Atoy, if...
down by 3 points. Legaspi trying it from 18 feet, making.
No, that's a very big basket.
Charles Flavlis and King for a piece. Bilal has one. Mighty Mike Saldana. Oh, he was covered by Flavlis, and Legaspi swung on the right side, getting the hit.
Forcing Toyota to take outside shots and not giving Toyota a second shot at the basket.
Looper from the side by Legaspi, checking at the start of the fourth quarter.
Legaspi has just missed two foul shots. They figured why not put him on the line again to see whether he can hit two more.
Well, I wish we had a microphone in front of the Korean coach, but then it would be useless because we can't understand Korean. Legaspi with a very, very important charity. Vindicating himself from those two misses. Look at that, 120 to 116, and Bang Yul calls for a timeout, and again, we'll hang on to the air. We don't want to miss a single moment of this thriller, which is going to go down the wire. You can bet your shirt on that. 26 seconds to go, Toyota up by four, Korea will be inbounding.
A great taste were two of the early favorites for the All-Filipino crown this year. They're fighting now only for third spot. Incidentally, Legaspi getting their second basket.
Now, what do you think, Super Corollas? I guess a lot of intrigues and a lot of personal matters on the team that really hampered their play come down to the stretch.
Well, Legaspi is taking the lead with two hits now from the floor. He's got 4 points. Score at the moment is 6-2.
Taylor, here's Booster, looking for a cutter. Here's Legaspi, he's open. Yes, set up by the screen by Ralph Brewster and Emery
Legaspi,
the
minute
he got the screen, up in the air for the shot.
Emer, happy birthday. Mami, miss ko ang birthday mo, Emer. Pero kahit paano, welcome to the club. I hope na mag-i-enjoy kaya. Kamusta na lang kay Edith at sa mga anak mo. God bless, Emer.
Emer, greetings from Virginia, USA. Happy 60th birthday. My birthday wish for you is more years in your life and more life in your years. May the good Lord continue to bless you and your family. Happy, happy birthday, and may you have many, many, many more to come pa. Kita tayo sa Pilipinas.
Hi, Lolo. Happy birthday.
Salamat,
Lolo. Thank you for being such a nice and funny Lolo. Because you always make me laugh. You are so cool because you can fix everything. Love you and miss you. See you soon.
Happy 60th birthday, Lolo. Don't worry, you only look like 50 years old. You are more handsome than Tito Lapid. Love you and miss you. God bless and long life. Bye!
Hi, Pa. Happy 60th birthday. Sayang di kami makakabaya, but I want you to know that you are the best father in the whole world. Masyadong mabait and spoiled ang mga apo. Lahat pwede. Thank you for everything, the understanding and all the guidance. And I wish that God will give you longer and healthier life and more blessings to you. I love you and Ma. Bye! See you soon!
Hi, Tito! Happy birthday po! Wish ko po sa inyo good health. Sana hindi po kayo nagkakasakit. Tsaka sana po lagi kayong masaya. And wala pong stress. And thank you din po sa pagtanggap. Bye. See you soon.
Brother Emer, happy birthday sa 60th birthday mo. Double citizenship ka na pala ngayon. And matagal na yung samahan natin sa marriage encounter. So pagpatuloy mo ang pagiging alagad ng Diyos sa pamamagitan ng Marriage Encounter Ministry. Happy birthday again.
Thank you, Father.